Lucy? Lucy?
It doesn't matter.
Okay, Lucy, I'm sorry.
Fred, will you marry me? I mean, I know it seems kind of sudden and everything, but we're having a baby together, and I love you, Randy. I don't care about your bed. I don't care about all the cheeseburgers. I don't care about all the dope. I love all of you.
Accept it. Be happy for Lucy. I mean, I am happy for Lucy. Right now, I just gotta concentrate on my fucking job and finally sell this fucking dope. And I gotta make sure nothing gets fucked up, because that's a chance of a lifetime. So please, for once, I can't let this get fucked up. Nice, you got all the wheels on. Alright, pay attention. These go on here like this, okay? So that's just fucking dumb. I mean, you gotta cut this off, jam it in, tape it shut. Then tape these to the box curves.
Okay.
Don't use too much tape. It's my good fucking tape, okay?
That is nice tape.
Go, buddy.
Aw, oh, thanks, man.
Jam those things full, Jacob. Don't have many. What the fuck? What's Bubbles? What the fuck's going on with his head?
Swayze is not after you, man. We're in Canada, we're safe. If anything does go down, just blame on Jacob and the alien tremors. So, disguise is working. Sit down and relax.
I'm relaxed, boys. No problem. Are you okay?
Who?
You.
I'm fine.
Well, Buffs, you can talk to us if there's something wrong.
There's nothing wrong, Julian.
Alright, come on. Let's be Sebastian. Hello.
Hey, Sebastian, what's up, man?
Right on. Just one second.
Pops, where are you going?
I got a split.
I've got a conference call.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Well, get back here.
Sorry about that, man. Just a second. Got to switch to the speakerphone. Okay, can you hear me? It's Julian.
The fuck's going on?
gone.
I'm getting nervous about this bullshit, man. There's a fucking forest fire spreading just south of the train track. I'm thinking about shutting this down.
Oh, excellent news, Julian. A forest fire.
Okay, that's not going to be a problem, okay? We're professionals. We're leaving with the dope today. Everything's all set up. I'll give you a call as soon as we're on the road, all right?
Can be very dangerous. A lot of things could go wrong. It burned up the forest fire. An operation this size, you don't know who's after you. It could be the FBI, ATF, fucking Patrick Swayze. Who knows? Lady's off the fucking rails, so, you know, I just need a little break, that's all.
It's a red letter day.
Slade, what the hell are you doing?
Listen, it's just a matter of time before this all goes to shit, Randy, man. I think it might just be better to end it, but...
Can't end it, Mr. Leahy! Who'd look after the bird? Look, let's just get out of the car, Mr. Leahy. Have a couple drinks. Talk about this.
Worst mistake I ever made was getting hooked to Lucy.
I'll drink to that, bud.
Mr. Leahy, the car!
Thank you.